I'm back on my self-sabotage, but I have reasoning for this. I've caught whatever drama they has. But I'm trying to get better before Wednesday because I'm trying to crank until my ass falls off. I got it for this, and the more I'm looking at it, I'm like, I should have gotten regular navy or black. They have black zips at school, so I can just use one of those. It's weird for my mini skirt that I'm gonna finish today. I'm also gonna wear one of the shirts that I thrifted yesterday because I'm insane. But it's pretty. Like if there's a pretty shirt, I'm gonna wear it. Like be for real with me, y'all. Be for real. I'm thinking of wearing my Flower Child shirt that I got yesterday with my purple button up underneath. Jacket on top of that, blazer on top of that, pants with leggings underneath. Am I insane? Maybe. But at least I'm gonna be warm. The rest of y'all be crying in the cold. Think about that, fools. Think about that. Now that I'm really thinking about it, I don't know. I'm not gonna wear the blazer actually, because I need that to be like, gotcha, like a reveal moment. But guess what's happening today, fools? I'm running errands today. I need to go to the bank because I've been done dirty. Like, hello? Like, it's saying I need a security code, and every time I put in my security code, it's just not allowing me to do that. I'm also getting my new phone today, and then I'm gonna come home, set that fool up, and the camera quality is gonna improve by 10%, 20% even, and then I'll be able to take cheeky little 0.5. No, but for real, no, I gotta get ready, so like, BRB, y'all. Okay, I know what I'm gonna wear. I'm gonna wear this shirt, but like classic man style. You know, a man will wear like a regular, degular shirt, and then they'll wear like a hoodie underneath and then a jacket on top and think that they're the pits of fashion. That's what I'm gonna try and replicate because if a man can do it and get away with it, why can't I?
Bruh.
Men are doing some interesting things, hey. Anyway, Vaseline on the face because ain't nobody like an ashy person. It's like I say that, but at the same time, I think it's just. Because every time me and my brother see each other looking ashy, one of us will point it out and say something along the lines of, "Bro, why your foot so ashy looking like you wear white socks?" And like, is that uncalled for? Yes, but that's the kind of comments that make people build character. Look, I'm trying to get better at vlogging, but vlogging in person makes me feel like shy because I'm like, why the fool's looking at me? Like, that's low-key disrespect. You know that. I'm like, why the girls looking at me like that's low-key disrespectful? And it low-key is because like mind your damn business. Who said you should be looking at me in the first place? Number one. Number two, I'm a minor. And number three, get out of my face. Anyway, back to the point. So that's the fit. It's giving like streetwear meets. The streetwear is meeting something. I just like I'm gonna say emo or gothic, but there's definitely darker elements in this fit than to what I usually wear. Anyway, see y'all at school. I keep saying fit checks and I'm trying, okay, y'all? I just get distracted and like have an education to have us, you know? Like I'm trying to get my education up and my money up before I get my funnies up and like do stay for YouTube. Like if there's time in the day, I'll do it. If there isn't time in the day, like a girl's gonna sew, you know what I'm saying? Okay. Welcome back to the vlog. Today. We're making pants. No, these are for my size, so I don't want to hear any comments about how the pattern be looking because I have a fat ass.
These are the pants.
Okay.
Yeah, good, thank you.
Lovely. Yeah, but it's so interesting when I get copywritten because it's like, are they not allowed to listen to this music in another country? Ella, you know you're my fave, right?
I know.
Next thing I bake, you'll be the first person to know.
Celebrity status.
What's happening?
Breathing just got hard for a little bit. I'm sweating. Like, this is intense. Okay. Miss Vicky said the pants were useless. We're on to the skirt.
This is my fabric.
Oh, cute. Are you making some mini skirt?
That's really cute.
These are all the blocks for the semester. 24.
Oh, what did we do? Yeah, we did 25.
Kendrick Lamar, like, he hit too hard.
Like, so now,
too hard.
5, 7.
Like, that's dangerous. Like, if I was listening to this in my car, currently, like, immediately. Yeah.
That's what I mean, that he's too hard. Like, apart from that, it's chill, but, like, if I'm in my car, like, I'd be like,
bitch.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner, a GQ Hugo Boss Model of the Year, Miss Bella Hadid.
My name is Bella Hadid. Money go long like me, I ain't a big
idea. Okay, this shirt, thrifted, got it for $1 from the video that you will see Thursday. Hoodie? I might be sick, so I'm wearing Lowe's. Long sleeve? Yeah, I'm ready to go. Puffer jacket? And cargoes, and then the usual shoes.
I have this vest which I thrifted, this shirt which is from like Universal Store or something, this cute little necklace, this skirt that I thrifted. Is some
check out the color. Details. Okay, yeah, that's good.
And then my shoes are dogs, and I have my bed socks on. It's winter.
Cute. Tell the people about your fit check.
My pants are from the op shop. Oh. My cotton on loafers, what I wear pretty much every day. My everyday go-to shoe. Yeah, get that. We've got this Jaguar Formula One racing jacket.
Oh. Okay.
I think it's from the op shop as well. Something like that. And then underneath we've just got a little
basic little tank. Okay, okay. She blinged out. Oh, okay.
What's going on?
Tell the people about your fit. Oh. Adidas and Nike?
Yeah, look, I don't want to wear that.
Okay, okay.
But
but action. Perfect.
Thrift shop, Abercrombie. Shirt.
Oh.
Umbrella.
Oh, okay, kick that's cute. Wait, that's cute. Oh. Oh. Okay, that's cute.
Exactly. Okay, so now we're gonna skirt.
Oh.
I have to throw up my machine. Give me 30 seconds.
So, just baked goods, fine by me.
I'll make a sorbet. If we ever do something in the summertime, come to my house and I'll make y'all sorbets.
Okay.
Oh, I have to do the stubby thing. It looks so good. There's some wild things going on there. You don't want to know what's going on in my head. Honestly. That's what I'd say. If someone had the opportunity to look into my mind, I'd be like, you probably don't want to do that.
Yeah.
It's not bad, but sometimes it's just, ugh. You know what I'm saying? Oh, this looks sick.
Wouldn't that be crazy if you could just, like, peek into
Sometimes I still do this when I'm, like, thinking something, and I'm like, oh my goodness, what if someone heard? What I do is, I put on the train, I'm like, someone cough if you can hear my thoughts right now. Because yeah. I'm like, I probably shouldn't be thinking this.
Imagine one day it happens.
I feel like nearly all the blind people I know don't wear glasses. And I'm like, dude, you're literally blind.
How many blind people do you know?
Okay, I don't mean like literally blind, but I mean like people who should be wearing glasses, I feel like I never see them wearing glasses. And then they say something about how their eyes hurt and it's really bad because they can't see anything. I'm like, did you not put yourself in this predicament?
Yeah.
Like, pick one. Do you like being able to see or do you like ruining your vision so much? That was the dark stone. Now we are attaching it. Side by side. I forgot that one of them I gave like hem allowance and the other one I didn't. That was a bit goofy of me, but the skirt about to go so hard. And I barely wear skirts, so maybe keep in the summertime. I have misplaced my pattern and I don't want to re-measure it out. Okay, I found my pattern again. Now I have to cut out 4 times this length and then pleat it all. Jonas is, why are you looking at me like that? I'm getting my imports in. Did you not tell me to do that?
This is me in my finished mini skirt. I do not want to hear any comments about the way I'm posing. I am yet to learn how to pose properly. But isn't my skirt cute? It's giving culture. It's giving camp. I really ate that one up. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe since you're admiring how gorgeous my skirt is.